killer.
You know, I think it's unfair to both of them when somebody tells this one is better than the other one. I think they're just different. There is one thing that I refuse always to say, to do, which is to compare players from different generations. How can I compare, for example, or even with a bigger distance, Pelé and Mbappé, for example? Everything is different. You know, the ball was heavy, now it's light. Is more defensive now than before. The conditions for an evolution is much better now than before. Now you have the personal trainer, you have the personal training, you have the nutritionism, you have everything around you that you didn't have before. But before, the football was slower and now it's faster. Impossible. And when you go to Messi and Ronaldo, I think it's just unfair to compare the players. The only thing that I can say is that when I had Ronaldo on my side, I was a very happy man. And when I had to play against Messi, and also against Ronaldo, because I play against Ronaldo also a few times, I had to think a lot to try to help my team to have chances to succeed. And the thing that is really to admire is the number of years that they stay in the top. I always say, even with managers, I say the same. To win once, it can happen. To win and win and win and win is much more difficult. And as a player, you can have a boom and you appear like a hurricane, but then you disappear. These two guys, they are there for 10 years and everything is about them. I think until the moment they decide enough is enough and other people can...